All right, you guys should be able to hear me. What? No. I have to keep it in? Gosh darn it. Stamps. What? I can stamp? The paintbrush? Blend paint. So I can do any color I want? Glowing clay. Ah. Alright. So, these are different shapes. A bulge defeat. Does it not do anything? Oh, that's nifty. I have no idea what I'm making. That's pretty cool. Now I can blend paint, right? Oh. So what if I did? Oh, I see. So if I really just wanted, oh, what is this? What did I do? I honestly don't know what did I do? What? Stabilize spear? Yeah, seems pretty stable to me. That must have been that. Summon a ball? Okay. Let's try that again. Nice. Random prop picker. Hockey players play. No thanks. I think I just blew it up. Well then. Not really sculpting anything. Trying to figure out this game. Oh, I mean. Yes, really. Stamps? I don't understand the stamp. Drag and release box to select a selection for stamp. Can I stamp this? No, that's just how I jump. It's always good to figure out. Yay! And there's different layers. Oh my gosh. So this is smoothing. This is so cool. Do 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 do. Woo. Ella Poo. Oh yeah, he's real happy. Let's see. Oh yeah, he's real happy. If I really wanted to, I guess I could do some artwork. That's a great nose. Great. Hey. Come here. There you go. Gotta carve you a good nose. Oh yeah, perfect. Oh yeah, this is made for nightmares. Do you not like it? I like it. Yeah, I'm still getting used to the box here. Yeah. It's good. We like. Who is we? What? What is that turning on and off? Interesting. And I guess I could repaint it. Blend a paint. How does it turn more green? I don't understand this. This is Mr. Pee Pee Poo Poo in his all glory. Yes. Pee Pee Poo Poo. Thank you. You know, it actually doesn't look half bad now. Now I'm taking time to chill out and wait, can I do a square? What is this? Scatter? What? Can I scatter this back here? Ooh, this is like the virus. Is this how the coronavirus was made? Yes, please. I will have seconds. Wow. How's that look? Oh, yeah, like a kid drawing. I can actually bring in, yeah, I need a USB chip. I have them, I just need to put them on. I mean, I could technically take them from my phone. I wonder if this supports 4K. I mean, it has to be. I mean, look at that face. That's a 4 quality face. And like, I can do a lot of detail with this. Like this guy right here, watch this. Okay, you're a little close for comfort. Oh yeah. What is this? Whatever. I can't do this. I thought it was square. No, stop it. I don't want to stabilize spear. Where is my squares? Hey, wait a second. What is this? Oh, it's a color selector. Give me a stretch. Oh, now I understand. Okay, I'm just making it more tough than it is. All right. Wow! Detail. Quiet, you. Ah, shit. Haha! Well, thank you, Box. You think anyone's gonna notice that? Haha! Only you would know, whoever you are, Mr. Mute. This is just my testing art, anyways. Ooh, huge. Well, that didn't work out. I'm still going to explore all this. What is this? A sword? Like an actual sword? What kind of sword is this? I must know. Boop. Oh, it's one of those swords. Can I smooth that out? Oh, yeah. Smooth. Smooth. How smooth does this get? It gets real smooth. Dang. It's like sandpaper. Actually, just it's a little bit of a crayon shaving razor. That's what it looks like, actually. I'll look at it. I wonder if I can actually do that now. Where'd my sword go? Yeah. So how did I do that? Oh, hold up. Nope. It does it in sections. That is very interesting. Gosh darn it. This is going to be a lot harder than I thought it would be. Okay, I was gonna say, there's a lot of detail for it to do. Well, this is cool. Whoa. I kind of wonder. Whoops. That's pretty cool. So how do I get the stamps to work? Could you like stop that? Is it trying to copy that? Is that what's going on? Yeah, what the heck? Exact snaps. Different ways of travel. Oh, shoot. Hello? Woohoo. It's too bad there's not physics in here. You move the lighting too. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm not going to publish that online. You scary. Well, that's cool. That's not cool. Kill it. Kill it. Does this get any smaller? Nope, that's as small as it gets. I don't think this one gets it. Alright, come back here. See what's going on. I think I liked you before. Oh no, did they blow up small pee-pee? Where are you? Nope, still fine. It's still fine! Funny, this actually gives them more detail by doing this. You may think this looks huge, but I assure you, this is like amoeba size. Let's look at this crater. Now let's look at this crater. Oh yeah, I think this is as... Yep, this is. Think it's too dark in here? I just get one of these. Ah. Oops. Yes, now I can see all the Swiss cheese. Can I not put multiple down? Nope, I can't. Look at that Swiss cheese. It's an arc.
There we go. That actually might have to generate. Going on over here. Yeah, I knew it. The holes would be too small. Whoa. It could. Oh, there's only 524 pages? What the heck? Brew me? Hmm. Do you mean to do that upside down? Whoa. I have to take out, look at this guy here. Whoa. Shaking with anticipation. The guy made this. He made this. I believe it's still adding detail. Wow. Whoever made this is genius. He's married! He's married. What kind of guy forgets those kind of details? Like, come on, this guy's an artist. Whoops. He even got his spine in here. Look at that detail. Even inside his mouth. Wow. Wow. His teeth, he got some gold teeth here. I can kind of see how he did it. Zoomed in a lot right here. But dang. Wow. Yeah, he started off with the middle and just started going outward. Wow. This guy's awesome. I'm gonna play a different game. There we go.